Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to the Enterprise Shopping Centre's fashion show. £91.50. Oh, and here we have Alexandra. Alexandra is sporting our vintage look. And the items are available from Orly and Rose. Orly and Rose in our entrance has vintage designer dresses with beautiful petticoats. This particular petticoat, one that won't catch for like a netting. And ruby shoes, which are 20% off at the moment. She's also sporting a gorgeous belt, matching bag, and a bow in her hair. All from Orly and Rose in the entrance. And here's Tom. Tom's our barber. Tom's been busy today doing the guy's hair. He's wearing a gorgeous suit from the collection at Pendulum Menswear. This suit is a Scots suit in navy blue. There is also a huge collection of dress shirts and shirts. Really beautiful. Tom remarked that he was feeling hot. Well, I think he looks hot. And here is a lovely Sophie. And Sophie is wearing one of my favourite dresses from the new collection of Verona. This is my Pocahontas dress. She looks stunning in it. Absolutely beautiful. And this is a handmade, hand-designed dress. And Sophia looks wonderful. Thank you, Sophia. That boho dress with the tassels is priced at £121.32. This is Megan, one of my nieces. And she's wearing very high heels, looks absolutely gorgeous, and a beautiful flowing top from Twisted Willow. Twisted Willow in the right hand side of the centre is always noted by her marvellous window displays, which are absolutely fantastic, and lots of fashion designers. They've just added Sea Salt to their range this year, so we're very excited about that. She's a great buyer. And here we have Jack and Eden, both sporting items from Pendulum Menswear, from Dickies Menswear. Dickies now do boys as well as men. It's gorgeous little suit. Oh, Jack's just fine, so he's done really well with his big brother. He's preparing for walking his mum up the aisle in a few months' time. Thank you, Jack. Thanks, Eden. Good afternoon, Mark. Here we have Mark, and Mark's wearing an item from Pendulum Menswear. Mark's in a Claudio Giulio suit. Gorgeous suit. What an item of Pendulum Menswear. And the matching handkerchief and tie is all the range this year. And they have a huge selection in their store. Pendulum Menswear have 5 stores, 2 in Brighton, 2 in Eastbourne and 1 in Worthing. And here we have Jenny. Jenny is wearing an item from Twisted Willow, gorgeous item. She wears it so well, it looks a lovely floaty item, very easy to wear. Twisted Willow's pieces are very, very versatile. You can wear them in different shapes and styles. That's a beautiful, beautiful summer look. Thank you, Jenny. Welcome to the stage. Now we have Vicky. Vicky's wearing new items from Après Chocolat. Après Chocolat, I have a shop in Shoreham too. They've recently added to their collection a really cool range of Breakburn, for which they do men's and ladies' fashion. Looks exquisite in her, beautiful items, and most gorgeous shoes. These ruby shoes are available in her shop in different styles and colours with matching bags, and actually 20% off at the moment. So if you haven't been over and had a look, please do. Vintage inspired and also gift wear in Orly and Rose. Hello, welcome to the stage. Here we have Ben. Ben's wearing a gorgeous suit from Pendulum Menswear. Little Thank you, Ben. Actually, Ben's suit is from Dickies. I've just learned. I do apologise. It's a huge range. Dickies in our enterprise sector actually do suits to hire and buy. They do a range of formal men's suits as well. Here we have Jupiter again to the stage. Jupiter modelling for Après Chocolat. Après Chocolat have a huge range of accessory items as well as jewellery. Welcome to the stage, Callum. Callum is modelling today for a range of Dickies menswear. And he has a beautiful shirt on, it's a really nicely cut suit. Here we have Jocelyn again. Thank you, Jocelyn. Jocelyn is modelling for Après Chocolat. So easy to wear this lovely top with beautiful colours. Very apt at the moment with the World Cup. It looks very red, white and blue. Thank you, Jocelyn. And Jocelyn, as I said, supplied all the sandwiches and lunch for our models today in our entrance. So a huge thank you to Jocelyn. Welcome to the stage, Jodie. Jodie is wearing a beautiful bespoke item from Savona. This is the fashion house that joins us next month in July. This particular dress has been handmade, hand designed, and you can see it just fits gorgeously, it just floats. And Jodie looks amazing in that dress. Beautiful back detail. Thank you, Jodie. That champagne dress available in Savona. And here we have Gabrielle, one of her own creations. Gabrielle's black lace dress is a one-off dress, a slightly slick front, and it's available for £157.10. Now this has actually been made by our model, her own design, so amazing that she's joined us today on the catwalk. Thank you, Gabrielle. Alexandra's back with a lovely item from Aurelian Rose. I love the fabric here. This is a little red and white cherry dress. It's a big day dress by Hearts and Roses. All sizes available. This particular one's available for £39.99. Soft petticoat is available for £29.99. And as I said, the red and white shoes by Ruby Shoe, 20% off. Oh, and here we have Sophia. Sophia is also modelling a Savona dress. Handmade dress, beautiful back, gorgeous fabric, it looks stunning on her. And that's a really nice evening dress, could be somewhere in the south of France, looks stunning. Thank you, Sophia. Lime green dress was available at £151.62. Here we have Jupiter. Jupiter's modelling a dress from Après Chocolat's collection. Exquisitely cut dress. This could be day to evening wear. Looks so stylish. It's beautiful material. I love the overlays. Really a stunning collection. Après Chocolat have a huge collection of dresses, ball occasions and accessories. Welcome to the stage, Megan. Megan is modelling a beautiful skirt from Twisted Willow. This is the moment, up-to-the-minute style and all the range. Megan herself makes handmade scarves and she still prints them, and they're also available from that shop from Après Chocolat. Welcome to the stage, Jocelyn. Hi, Jocelyn. Jocelyn's wearing another collection from Après Chocolat. This has got a really nice fringed edge to it. Beautifully cut, gorgeous summer colours. Great dress got this week, actually, that particular dress. I say Après Chocolat have two shops, one here and one in Shoreham. Thank you. Jocelyn looks amazing. Hi Jenny, welcome to the stage, Jenny. Jenny's second item is from Tricky Willow. Gorgeous floaty cream tart. Thank you, Jenny. I believe that top was from New, Danish designer. Very versatile piece. And trousers available as well. From a local designer that we use here, called Religion. And here we have Mark. Thank you, Mark. Mark is wearing a shirt from the collection of Pendulum Menswear. And the jacket is part of a range of collections from Jordana. Very smart. Thank you very much, Mark. Welcome to the stage, Callum. Callum is also wearing a jacket from Jordana in Pendulum Menswear. Lovely chino pants and a gorgeous selection of shirts. Shirts here are really, really different. They've got some really nice ranges from Spain and they're just a little bit unique. But do have a look. Their stock doesn't seem to stand around very long, so if you like it, try to buy it there and then. Here we have Jodie, and Jodie's wearing a beautiful blue dress from Savona. This is our handmade item. This lace gown, as I say, is handmade. It's in an Aztec pattern and available in store from the 9th of July. It's just over £250. Thank you, Jodie. Welcome back to today's Juliet. Juliet is wearing one of her vintage inspired styles from her shop. This little dress is a power hop dress by Hearts and Roses. She also has a gorgeous pink bolero jacket of just £19.99. A floral bag and the matching shoes by Ruby Shoe really sets it off. Ruby Shoes, as I said, are on sale at the moment in Juliet's shop, which is on William Rose in the entrance. Here we have Gabrielle, one of her own creations. This is a beautiful gown. Hand cut, exquisite detail. It's a candy floss gown, this one. Really stunning. So unique, these pieces. They're very wearable. Absolutely stunning gown. Thank you very much, Gabrielle. Welcome to the stage, Vicky. And Vicky's wearing a dress from Afro Chocolat. Sorry, Vicky's wearing a dress from Twisted Willow, beg your pardon. This is part of their Seesaw range, I believe. Christy Willow have just changed that wonderful supplier and they're very delighted about it. And here we have Bridget. Bridget is wearing a hat and also a gorgeous outfit from Twisted Willow. These are all Modern Zone. As I say, she's one of their best customers. She's also sporting a gorgeous pair of shoes from Louis Vuitton. Modern Zone. Lovely, brilliant, beautiful. The back of that dress is absolutely gorgeous. And that's really floaty, really comfortable to wear. Thanks, Bridget. And welcome to the stage, Tom. Tom is wearing a jacket from Pendulum Menswear with one of their gorgeous shirts. And these jackets from Pendulum Menswear are really nice summer lightweight jackets. huge selection, do pop in and see Grace. You don't need to tell her the sizes, she looks at you and she knows the sizes, she's marvellous. Thank you. And here we have the beer with a gorgeous evening girl from Savona. This open back panel scale is available to Savona. As I've mentioned before, all these items are handmade and designed and cut. This is a particularly gorgeous floaty build and Sophia looks beautiful in it. Thank you, Sophia. Welcome to the stage, Justin. Justin is wearing a long dress, evening or day, from a collection at Afro Chocolat. The gorgeous pattern, just a little bit of orange on this dress. Really is a lovely outfit. And the fabric on this particular dress is gorgeous. Thank you, Justin. Here we are, modelled beautifully by Jupiter. This item is handmade vintage silk scarf, made into a dress. Beautiful, delicate outfit, handmade by Ian at the telly in the attic. And the headdress has been made by Lynn Watts of LW Bridal Accessories. Again, this bespoke handmade piece that just goes beautifully with this dress. Callow Man model is sporting an evening suit from Dickie's Menswear. Thank you, Callum. Thank you, Jupiter. Thank you very much, guys. A huge thank you to all of our fashion shop. Without this, it wouldn't be possible to run this show. All the items here are available from our designs inside, both male and female fashion, available in the Enterprise Shopping Centre. Thank you so much. Wonderful. Huge round of applause. Thank you. Things you like today, and we'll come in and have a look in the centre and see the huge range of items available for sale. Special thanks go to our barber who has done all the men's hair today, our hairdresser who's done all the ladies' hair, and without the help of Adam and BLA and makeup artists, our body wouldn't be complete. So thank you guys. We're very self-sufficient in the Enterprise Centre, as you can tell. Huge thanks go to all of our team who have worked so hard to put this event on together. I do hope you'll all come into the centre and see our lovely items. We've also been delighted to have Eastbourne online with us today, who are one of our tenants, and they actually have videoed the whole event for us, so thank you hugely to our friends at Eastbourne Online. We also have here Embrace doing collections for their children's charity, so if you haven't been round to the store holders, do come and have a look. Special thanks also go to Ms. from Sweet Circus. Her and her team have been wonderful with the Stilt Walkers you've enjoyed today and the jugglers and things, so thank you very much. Special thanks go to all of our models and shops who have given their time to make this event possible. Jupiter, who has worked so hard behind the scenes with our models today to train them. We have a little present for all of our models, so don't go rushing off. We have something for you. I could not go on without showing huge gratitude to our wonderful team at Enterprise, who have, with Emily, worked tirelessly to bring this event to reality. Our maintenance team with the staging and props once again have excelled themselves. Thank you so much. And can I bring Emily to the stage? A huge round of applause to Emily.
Could you pick up the flowers for me from the flowers of Eastbourne? I've got a bouquet for Emily. Just inside the door. Thanks, Alexander.
So, Emily, can I bring you to the stage, please? A huge round of applause. She's once again pulled it off. A rather stressful month or two, as you can imagine, and a few sleepless nights later, we're here again. All that planning and organising, her vision really knows no bounds. So you are amazing, the incredible Emily, very talented. Thank you so much for your efforts.
And we've got a little gift for you, and it's just on his way to you.
I thought you might enjoy a kiss from a nice young man who's been working with us this week with work experience and done an amazing job helping all our team put this together. So, thanks, Alexander. Wonderful. Enjoy the rest of your shopping and visiting our restaurants and such like. We have gorgeous restaurants here on site as well. Everything from Jocelyn's handmade cakes and Bella's and breakfast from our diner, as well as a huge selection from our tapas bar upstairs at Thai Braz and Yummy Noodle. We also have a vegan and vegetarian store here. If you haven't visited them, please do. They're fabulous.